4,000 new cases of COVID-19 have been confirmed in Monroe County. Of those, over 2,000 were at-home tests. 531 people are hospitalized with the virus in the Finger Lakes region. 121 are in the ICU.